All right, we're gonna do some stealth camping behind my house. I'm gonna go out to the wash. I'm gonna follow that all the way down, and that's a small wash. I'm probably gonna get cut up. And then you're gonna hear dogs barking. And it's gonna be out of control. But I've never walked back here, except for right in this area. I have a fence that I made just to have access to it. Most people didn't do that, if not all of them, so no one can get back there unless they go all the way over to the street and then walk it. But I doubt anyone would want to walk in here. So let's do it. Do some stealth hiking and hope the dogs don't get out of control, because they will. And then people are going to be looking at me from their balconies, from these two-story houses. Maybe they'll call the cops, I don't know. Let's do it. Okay, it's freezing out, it's in the morning. I got some old shoes on that I don't care that they get loaded with cactus, because they will, walking through here. Now all this cactus you see, I planted, all of it, except for that saguaro. Or I threw it over the fence and it just started growing, if you can believe that. So all of this is stuff I put here. All right, let's get going. Like I said, I'm not worried about walking on stuff. I just don't want to walk on a lot of jumping cactus. And believe me, it's everywhere here. And look at this. How the heck did I throw this over here? Yeah, maybe I did. Anyway, uh-oh, here we go with the dogs. All right, see that cactus? Look how big that sucker is. See that one? I had those in my yard. They got so big, they were out of control. I had to get rid of them. They were so heavy, they just fell over, some of them. They weighed about 300 or 400 pounds. Got rid of them. They grow too fast and they get too big. You can see them right here. We call them elephant ears because they look like elephant ears. It's crazy. All of these over here, I threw back here when I was cleaning out my yard, trimming it. I don't do it anymore, but it was a long time ago. But look at how much they've grown. Look at this. Tons of it. I don't even know if I can get into this wash. This stuff. Okay. Oh, God. This is going to be crazy. I don't think I could even walk down this wash. Look at it. Oh my God. Okay, I'm gonna have to walk up here. Be prepared for a lot of dogs barking. I don't know if I can get back down into it. Maybe I can. I'm getting all cut up. Holy shit. All this stuff has stickers on it. This is ridiculous. Holy crap. See? Elephant ears. This is basically where it stops. This is where all the stuff I planted. I don't think I can make it through here. Gotta go back up. This is crazy. So far, no dogs barking. Going back down. I'd rather be in the wash than out of it. Except for right here. Okay, here's the first piece of here's a beer can. Somebody threw their beer can back here. There's no way I can make it through here. See, all this stuff has thorns on it. All right, just keep walking. Hope the dogs don't start barking. Somebody threw that here. Can I get back down in the wash? Let's see. Nope. Can't do it. See all this? Somebody threw all this back here. So far, I'm lucky with the dogs. There's a bunch of quail just took off. Let's see if I can get back into the wash. Nope, not here. God, all these people can see me. I'm just gonna keep walking this way. I've never been back here, probably for good reason. Okay, here's a barrel cactus. Now I'm getting a little too close to these houses. Jesus Christ. Oh shit, I hear a kid. I gotta get through this mess. There's a lot of fire ant mounds over here. All right, getting back down in the wash. All right, I'm going through this mess. Getting all scratched up. Jesus. We gotta be. Damn it. The wash goes over there. I can't make it. Alright, I'm getting too close to houses here. He's gonna hear me. Try to get back over to the wash. I'm really surprised. More dogs. Oh, there's a dog. Big barrel cactus. I can't make it over here. Oh shit, that dog's going crazy. That dog gets out, I'm dead. Oh shit, look at that. Oh shit. That hawk had a bird in his mouth, or in his feet, or whatever it had. And another bird was trying to go after him. It was a big hawk. Oh man. Jesus Christ. There he goes. There he goes. He's got something. There's another bird chasing him. I think he had a pigeon. Now the dogs are all barking. Holy Christ. I told you. They think I'm a bum walking back here. Finally, we made it out to the street. Wow. Man, I'm all caught up. I got stickers on me. There's a path over there. I ain't gonna go over there. All right, let's head on home. We'll walk back on the sidewalk. This person landscaped this pretty good here. Very nice. Nice purple cactus. You can still hear the dogs barking, even though I'm not back there now. People always wondered, well, how does all your water drain down the streets? Well, it comes right down here, into here, and it goes down there into a wash, and then that wash goes to a bigger one and a bigger one, and then it gets to the Santa Cruz, and it just flows towards Phoenix or somewhere over there, and that's where it goes. Well, we got a nice little view from here of the mountain. They made a little child area here, and like a grill and thing over there. I don't know what's back there. I don't go back here, basically. I think it's just a little park to bring your kid or whatever it is. Okay, well, I'm almost back home. Got a nice view of the mountain. Okay, let's lock this sucker up. The dogs are still barking. Oh my God. Okay, check this out. Nothing. Not one needle. Hold on a second. Yep, I got one needle. Hold on. One. Got it out. You believe that? Whenever I walk around back there to clean up or do something, although I haven't been back there in a while, my shoes were loaded with, because you can't avoid it. Somehow I managed to get away with it. All right, well, here's the stealth hiking. I got to see what was back there. And there is a hawk flying around. Maybe that's why we have less pigeons. We used to have a lot of pigeons flying around and crapping everywhere. And I guess the hawk is taking them out one by one. Oh well. See you on the next one.